Good morning, guys. Right now, I'm about to head to the gym and do some legs. And I might take you to the football field with me to do some stairs and stuff, depending on how I feel. And then I have to go grocery shopping. So I'm going to show you guys my fitness outfit of the day. And so this shirt is new. It's from Forever 21. It's like a muscle tee, so it's cut off in the sides. Really breathable, and then just some Sophie shorts. I don't know. And a blue sports bra. So, no makeup on, nothing. Gonna keep it natural. And, yeah, I hope it's a good workout.
Alright guys, so we're gonna be doing some abductor walks with this. You're gonna squat and push it. You're obviously gonna see me do it. I ended up tying my shirt right here because it was like way too long and you couldn't, it looked like I wasn't wearing shorts. Like I looked like I was walking around in a t-shirt and underwear. So I needed to tie that up.
We're also going to be doing abductor walks with the band. And then with that 25-pound plate that we put on one of those stair steppers, and I just flipped it over because there's rubber on it, and I don't want it to stick to the hardwood floor. So just flipped it over, put whatever weight you're comfortable with, and you're gonna walk with it, and then grab it and do some wide squat jumps, okay? And you're gonna see how you hold the plate. I like to hold it like I'm carrying like a book or a binder. Just because it feels the most secure that way. And then after we do that, we're gonna do some regular plyo stuff, like jumping lunges, lunge walks, stuff like that.
So, just gonna burn out the legs. I did some heavy lifts earlier, I just didn't get any footage of it. Sorry guys. I try, I really do. I just don't have any workout buddies. So, yeah.
Late nights, New York, trouble on my mind. Cross town to the west end, I'm wasting my time. Down south, back roads, dust clouds, the air. Chevrolet in the backseat, but it wasn't there. Missed the flight at a Heathrow, got stuck up in a one-room flat. Cause she's so fit, tryna hold me down while I was just trying to get back. Malibu, beach blonde, crashing on these shores. Had a smile shining like gold, but that smile wasn't yours. And I know everybody needs somebody to love. Everybody needs somebody to love. And I choose you. And I choose you.
And I choose you. And I choose you. place that I've been, baby. You're every face that I've seen. You're everywhere and I'm going crazy. Your body's rocking my dreams. You're always up.
Post-workout snack is a combat crunch bar since I'm going to Target. And I just need something because it will be about an hour to 2 hours before I eat a real meal.
Okay guys, so I just got back from Target. I'm going to give you a quick little haul. Deciding if I wanted to sit down or not, but I guess not. Whoa. Hi. Okay, so one of the things I saw recently was the channel Fresh Fit and Healthy Grace, I think is her name, and she made some Quest cookies, so I decided I need to try and make these Quest cookies, so I picked up some coconut flour, and coconut flour is good for several things, not just making cookies, so you use this for like pancakes and stuff too. And then I also picked up some no sugar added applesauce, so less sugar, and it's actually really not that bad for you. I was looking at the macros, and there's 50 calories, 0 grams of fat, 12 carb, 2 grams of fiber, 0 protein. I'm not a huge fan of applesauce. It's a texture thing, but if I bake with it, I'm going to see what I come up with, and if I like using it, then I have, I don't know, like 6 of these in here, so I'll have a lot of things I can experiment with. Another thing I picked up was some Parmesan crusted tilapia, and whenever I go to Red Lobster, this is what I order on their menu, and it's really delicious. It's kind of like a gourmet fish that Target carries, and it is per fillet, which is pretty big. It's like that, but it's 260 calories, 10 grams of fat, a lot of sodium in it, 23 carb, and 20 grams of protein. So tilapia with broccoli,
cream.
Yum. The brand of ice cream I recommend you guys use is either Arctic Zero or, what is this, Edie's. This is a slow churn. The slower churned ice creams have less fat in them. Oh my gosh, it is melting. This ice cream is a mint cookie crunch, so it's kind of like mint chocolate, but it has like Oreo pieces in it. So, one, the flavor sounds awesome. And it's leaking. It tastes good. Per a half cup is 110 calories, 2.5 grams fat, and 19 carbs, and 3 grams protein. That's a pretty good trade-off if you guys like ice cream. So 110 calories for half a cup, just measure out a serving, and you can eat your ice cream and not feel
okay.
bad.
Okay. Oh, that's my phone.
All right. Alright, another thing I picked up was something I haven't had in over 5 years. That's accurate. This is some turkey bacon. Bacon, I said that weird. Turkey bacon. I don't eat red meat still. I just, personal preference, don't want to eat red meat. I don't eat pigs, cows, lambs, anything with 4 legs, and anything that's a mammal I don't eat. But I do eat white meat, so like birds and fish. So I got some turkey bacon so I can see if I like it. It sounds good. I mean, it's bacon. And per slice, it's 30 calories, 2.5 fat, less than 1 gram of carb, so it's probably like 0.5 carb and 2 grams of protein. So I can eat this with some eggs. It's always hard for me to reach my fat anyway, so not too worried about that. Another thing I got going along with turkey is some just smoked turkey breast. Easy to eat on the go. The only thing you have to watch of your lunch meats is the sodium, but the sodium's not too bad in this. I found this really cool dressing from Target, and it is the Caesar Parmigiano, I don't know. This is a yogurt dressing. So per 2 tablespoons, there's 45 calories, 2.5 grams of fat, 3 carb, 2 grams protein. So I believe they make it with Greek yogurt instead of like a cream. Do they use cream when they make these? I don't know. And it says that there's like no preservatives or artificial colors. You'll find more healthy dressings for you in the like cold area, because since there's no preservatives in them, they have to keep them cool, or else they'll go bad. So that's how you know if a dressing is more natural for you or cleaner for you, is if it has to be refrigerated. This is a staple basically in my diet, and that is cottage cheese. Eat it with a lot of things. Lately I've been mixing it with some natural peanut butter, some protein and fat, but it tastes really delicious. Okay, so we're gonna move on to some more girly things. One thing I got was just a blue zip-up jacket, and Target has a brand called Mosimo. Do you guys see that? I don't know. I like a ton of Target clothes, but this is just a blue zip-up. This color is really flattering on my skin tone and my hair tone, eye tone, all those tones. Super toned. I just really like this color blue. Okay, where am I? Here I am. Another thing I got that's an essential in my life, and that is some makeup remover. I just like the Neutrogena brand. Been sticking with it for a while. Another thing I picked up was 2 makeup products. I picked up some eyeliner because it's only like $2. Been using this liquid eyeliner since I was probably 16 years old, so pretty good eyeliner. And last thing I got was some foundation. The worst compliment, my brother is looking at me all weird. The worst comment someone can tell you is they can tell you're wearing makeup. So I'm gonna try. I got that comment the other day from one of my friends, so it kind of made me mad, and I decided I'm gonna try a different foundation because that's a problem. And this is the Dream Matte Mousse from Maybelline. I need fuller coverage on my face because of all this redness I have. I'm not wearing makeup right now, so I need to try this out. If you guys have any foundations you love, let me know. And I will try it out because that makes me really insecure when people tell me they can see them wearing makeup. Alright guys, so I'm about to head off to volunteering for PT. I have my navy polo tucked in this time, khakis and a belt. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Sorry if it's all over the place and a lot of just like buying things and showing you what I bought. But if you guys like that sort of thing, let me know. And tell me down below what you guys want my next video to be, like a vlog. Certain workouts, certain body parts. Let me know what you want, and I'm happy to help you guys out. That just makes me feel good inside. I didn't want to use the word happy again. That just makes me feel good inside knowing that I can help you guys out with your questions and your life and fitness journey. It has helped me a lot following people on YouTube and this whole lifestyle of healthy fitness and being balanced. So let me know what you guys want, and I'm here to serve you. I will see you guys in my next video.